So popular worldwide, he has his own comic book.
I don't know.
Designed after it.
I can hear the back of Jack Swagger's head hit the floor all the way over here.
Swagger been recruited by Vic Guerrero, or Swagger taking being the aggressor, taking the lead on this?
Well, Swagger's the one who approached Vicky Guerrero in the first place, asked her to think about adding him to a client base.
So Jack, feel the back, but hey, speak of the devil. The devil, she's a cougar.
Swagger bomb out of the corner. Swagger 6'6", 265, and the entrepreneurial Victor Guerrero getting a closer look from the very athletic Jack Swagger.
Which clues for Swagger? I think he once called Jack Swagger a handsome young man with a ton of talent and a huge upside. He's a former world heavyweight champion.
Is that the managerial Vicky Guerrero speaking, or is that
of course it is.
The cougar?
Why is your mind always there?
Well, because you see the necklace. Yes.
She looks wonderful tonight.
She's wearing a necklace that says cougar.
Oh, okay, so why are you all over this woman?
I mean, she's runners all over Sin Cara. A thunderous shoulder block. Uh-oh. There's the United States champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Swagger's a loser. What are you doing? You're gonna touch me? You think you're gonna touch me? Huh?
Well, look at this.
Swagger dropped on his head by Sin Cara while he was arguing with Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler calling Swagger a loser.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, look out again!
Look at that combination!
One, two, three!
And Sin Cara representing SmackDown. The beats of Jack Swagger.
Sin Cara!
Well, another Dolph Ziggler distraction, another loss for Jack Swagger.
Now!
And you gotta wonder if jealousy has reared its ugly head again.
You know, right? But I just heard Dolph Ziggler demand that Vicky Guerrero, let's go.
How do you make demands like that of the person that's managing you? I don't get it.